Welcome to the Windows Club. If the start menu resets to default after reboot on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution will be to uninstall recently installed Windows updates. Right click on the start button and select settings from the window. Go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select update history. Scroll down and click on uninstall updates. Then you'll find a few updates which are the latest ones. You can click on uninstall corresponding to them to remove these updates. The next solution will be to re-register the start menu. Scroll down to solution number 5 and then copy the command line mentioned here. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on the forward pointing arrow associated with it. Select Run as Administrator to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste it here and hit enter. After this, the last solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on disable all. Click on apply and then finally on OK. And after that, restart the computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.